All right, Ski House Stratton fans, it is March 27th, and we're going to ski in the sun because the snow is going to be a lot softer there. And we're going to take standard waiting for, just waiting for it to just soften up a little bit, spring skiing, because it's 26, 24 at the summit, 28 at the base, and it's warming up as we ski, all right? So you try to ski in the sun so it warms everything up a little bit, makes it a little easier to ski. I'm up on the whalebone here. It's like the back of a whale that you get to play coming up. Double fall line, they call it. And it just makes it a lot of very enjoyable skiing. So we had a lot of fun this weekend. Elijah got his level one, 16 years old, Telly. Level one, really good skier, really good instructor, works with the kids, does a great job for Cross Cub. Going to be a big addition to our Telly Nation. So we had 18 people, okay, and it was a very successful Telly clinic. Best because we had challenging weather, we had challenging wind, making the lift very, very limited on the mountain because of the wind. We only had Amex, Ursa, and the Sun Bowl running. But you know what? The Sun Bowl was the place to be. It had hero snow on the mountain. And we're going to have some hero snow here today. With the grooming that they did on standard and the sun hitting it, woo-wee! So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton. They just groomed a line going into Sun Bowl Alley, so Ross will really like that.